Alrighty then. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Priscilla. Now, fun thing. Scrawlrbox sent me their complete blackout box for Inktober. Now they sent this to me and it's been a while since I've gotten a Scrawlrbox, so I was really interested how they got this to me, considering I moved and I just never gave them my new address, but this actually got to me. So you see, it gives, Scrawlrbox includes this awesome bookmark. Now, Scrawlrbox is a monthly subscription art box, so they send you this cute little box every month straight to your door or to your mailbox, and you get all these different art supplies that you either know of or you don't know of, and they send this cute little print, and they let you know all about the artist on the And they even send you legit awesome high-quality paper to try your new art supplies on. So first, we're going to look at the Centro Pen 4606 marker. And then we have the Artline Sticks marker. It looks like a Lego. And then we have the Sarasa. It's a really nice fine liner. I really like this one. Then we have this ginormous Edding 2200C chisel tip, and then we have a Stabilo Pen 68, one of my favorites ever. Love these pens. And then the Pigma BB, which actually turned out to be my favorite. And the Derwent Graphic Liner. So I like this one too, but you know, I always have my favorites. And then we have this beautiful Pentel Black Water Brush. Love it. So the best thing about Scrawlrbox that they always send on the bookmark, you look at the back and they have a Scrawlr challenge for you. The Scrawlr challenge means that you have to take all the art supplies that you were given in this wonderful monthly box and you have to draw something based on the prompt that they give you with the Scrawlr challenge. So the challenge for this month's Scrawlrbox happens to be Jazz Noir. Now, I went ahead and I wanted to go ahead and show you everybody what each pen looked like in case I don't use every single one, because that's a really high possibility that I wouldn't. I always end up getting to my favorites. So I just go, nope, I'm not touching anything else. But yeah, I really miss Scrawlrbox because it gives me the chance to take a look at all these different art supplies. Like I said, some of them I already knew of, like the Stabilo pens, love that. And the Pentel brush pen, love the Pentel brush pen. But it's just, it's always nice to, once you fall in love with an art supply, they can either send you more of that art supply, because you might want more, and then they give you the chance to try different things, try different fine liners. And the thing I really liked about this particular Scrawlrbox is that I got to practice a lot of lining. Okay, so taking a look at Jazz Noir. Now, I know Film Noir, and I was looking at a bunch of Jazz Noir, and I watched a couple videos. The thing is, it's a lot of contrast and shadows. So, this is Halloween. No, really, it is. It's Halloween. So, I thought, okay, so what can I make that is related to Jazz Noir? And what can I make that's related to Halloween? So, I kept looking at all the Jazz Noir posters, and I saw a lot of, like, couples, like, this guy and this girl in this really dark bar, and they were surrounded by shadows, and I thought, well, that's, it's just romantic, kind of. And then I thought of Casablanca. I don't know how many of you've seen that, or I thought of, you know, just, like, really classy films like Breakfast at Tiffany's or My Fair Lady, but I was still trying to think of, like, jazzy settings, and so I did automatically think of Casablanca. So I wanted to draw Jack and Sally because it is Halloween, and I know that these guys could clearly emerge in your lives either around Halloween or Christmas, because it's kind of both of those kind of movies. So yeah, I went ahead and I drew them, and I wanted to do something in my own style, but I wanted to give Sally kind of more of a 1950s, 40s kind of a look, like a smoky lounge. That's why I didn't give her straight hair. And the thing was with the Film Noir posters or the Jazz Noir posters was they were, you see highlights, but you want to focus mostly on the contrast. So everything was just kind of like, it almost looks a little bit like Art Deco. You know, Art Deco is really concentrating on flat colors, not that much shading going on. And if there is shading, it's kind of incorporated into tones, into the hair, or just like the highlights are included. You don't see anything with a gradient going into the shadows or into the highlights. So that's why I was making a lot of crazy kind of like dark lines and dark shadows. So let's talk about some of these art supplies. I did try every single pen in this actual piece, and you see me swapping through the entire time lapse. But my favorites out of all of these were definitely the Zebra, Sarasso, Sarasa, Porous Pen. Loved it. Absolutely loved it. It's like Sarasa. You saw it. It's Sarasa. But my favorite pen out of all these were the Sakura Pigma BB. That one, it was kind of like a brush pen, but it was a nib. And it was really flexible, and I used that the most. But yes, I love ScrawlrBox. If you're interested in getting your own monthly subscription to ScrawlrBox, I'll put their information down below in the info box as well as right here. Or at the end of this video, I'll probably go ahead and put it up at the end of the video so you guys can take a look. Happy Halloween, everybody. Thank you, ScrawlrBox, for... I don't know how it got to me, but thank you so much for sending it to me. It was just, it's amazing to get this awesome box of goodies. I've missed them so much. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Go take a look at ScrawlrBox, and happy Inktober now that it's over. Hope you all have a most wonderful day. Hope you had a good month of Inktober. Bye!